Scientists in eastern China's Zhejiang province have successfully isolated the new coronavirus. The province's Center for Disease Control and Prevention is the second lab to do so. Separating the virus allows researchers to better understand the virus and its behavior. Scientists have started using medicine to conduct tests to suppress the virus. They also expect to develop mixtures that can detect infections more quickly, making it easier to curb the spread of the virus.